Oliver's empathy didn't start with people. It goes much beyond that. The first friends he had at 6, he says, were numbers. Numbers, then he went to minerals and metals at 10. Then elements, plants came before, and people. Humanity was the very last thing. That was a reaction to great suffering.
The love of chemistry and of the periodic table was an absolutely constant with me from an early age. I've loved the elements since I was 10 or 11. I have a periodic table bedspread on my bed. I have shopping bags with periodic tables. I have many periodic table t-shirts, and I have some periodic table socks.